this isn't any of your business.
Don't get involved.
Yeah. I mean, if you really truly want to get involved, knock yourself out, but I'm suggesting that you do. Yeah. Right? Yeah. And she's in front of a
GF.
So, anyway, and then about 2 months after that, I'm like, sure, let's get a site company that you need to get a phone. And she said, no. I'm like, okay. I said, well, I guess there's no, I mean, if I was on the street, because I'm still enough of an adult. We call them again. We're going to work out what we need to do. Anyway,
stop.
So, yeah.
It took a few people.
She used to have a
marriage. Did she? Yeah. She sticked out. I don't remember. Do you?
No.
No, there you go.
She's hanging out with Val.
I knew that. Oh, really?
And she said Val's rich. And I'm like, well, it worked both ways.
I knew this Lincoln girl. She's been in Lincoln for a long time. She could be pretty sharp, but she's pretty nice. I like her.